I want to show you this 80s running back. His name? Wendell Tyler, a third round pick out of UCLA. He spent 10 years in the league, splitting time between the Rams and the 49ers. Now, he was an explosive downhill runner, an exceptional pass catcher. In 1979, he led the league in yards per run. Then in 1984, he ran for over 1,200 yards, helping the 49ers go 15-1 on the way to winning the Super Bowl. A one-time Pro Bowler, one-time Super Bowl champ, Wendell Tyler. Now, he was nice.